IFLA award is for the best poster 2013 shown at this IFLA Congress.
Fukushima.
This decision for this award is always very, very difficult because of all the excellent posters that represent IFLA's multiple cultures. The jury selected this particular poster for several reasons. For its simple design and hand-drawn pictures, for its arrangement and artistry, that its handout supports the message of the poster, but most importantly, it tells a heroic story and it shows that libraries can impact society and make a real difference for the public. So the winner of the poster
Fukushima. I was correct, right? Fukushima. Fukushima. It's hand-drawn.
I think we could be missing the slide.